whelps are just, like, AoE.
We can just AoE the whelps. I think we have enough mages.
Cool.
Yeah, if you take fireball aggro, and you stand below, you will get melee hit. So stand on the ledge and stand on the ledges in phase three, so that you don't get feared into the fire.
Like all the way back to the light's edge.
Yeah, all the way on the side there. You'll notice people standing on it, so just get up on that ledge if you're not.
Oh man, this doesn't work. Is there anywhere I can post an image?
Yeah, you. If you want to post the image, you can. Just drop it in the Oni chat, or I can get it.
It's very simple. Like, the position where she is now, she would obviously do the breath towards us, towards the front. So it's safe to stand on the right and the left side.
And I then put an image in announcements. It shows very clearly where the deep breath happens and where is the safe spots for that position.
Cool. Okay, everyone drink up, let's go.
Yep, you ready?
Paul, you know your position, right?
Yeah, just directly north from here, right? Just
directly north,
yeah. Wall.
Face her to the wall, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, if we're missing buffs, get that sword, sorry.
Yeah. By the way, if you have DBM, you're gonna hear some amusing sounds.
Run away!
Many whelps, left side! Handle it!
Internash.
That's a 50 DKB minus!
Put live on yet, maybe? Wait, an enchantment?
And Yoshi? Nice.
Okay, yeah, that seems
good. Yeah,
odd
groups left, even groups right. Let's go.
Everyone, all the groups, yeah. Cool. Let's go. Pull in.
And just remember, white damage only, guys. Do not DPS. Just let Flashy position her. Don't touch her. Just do not touch her.
No, thanks. That close to well.
Yeah, everyone get in position quickly.
Just about here. There we go.
Get it like a meaning. Melee, stand where Bez is.
Yeah, Yoshi, you won't need slicing dicks.
Martin, you're low on threat. Take care of your 1k on threat now. LV phase two.
Intense fight.
Very intense, mate.
I'm hands free at the moment.
At least as a hunter, you get to do something. You can fend out.
Okay, yeah, stage 2 soon, so everyone new cooldowns.
Everyone get ready, not yet.
Oh, I died.
Battle res on Flashy, we have it. Mormis, take the aggro if you can, taunt.
You can taunt her.
Oh yeah, yeah, you can taunt phase one, right? Or at all, my bad. We should be okay though.
You can taunt in any phase.
Run north if you get her. Okay, nuke.
Yeah, nuke her. Nuke, nuke, nuke.
Spread out and stand in the middle.
Yeah, do not stand in the middle. She's above Zemblast, Zemblast get away.
She doesn't breathe until she reaches one of the sides.
Yeah, it's just good to be in position, I guess.
Hello, Sisa, melee.
Melee handle whelps.
She's northwest, either be southeast or northeast. Southeast or north. Southwest or northeast, sorry.
Southwest or northeast, go.
Yeah, she's gonna fireball everyone in the raid.
She's west, be either north or south.
North.
She's southwest, be southeast or northwest.
Welping. Okay, we're reaching 40% soon.
Landing. Beware.
Spring her down, whoever gets her, go north.
Kill the whelps.
Go north, go north.
More bandage.
There are heals on thing.
Bring her north, whoever has her.
If you battle res me, I can battle res someone else. Never mind, it's not good enough.
Just stay calm and let the tanks get aggro.
Yeah, just wait until it happens and then the fight's over, guys.
Nobody attack the boss, let the tanks get out.
There we go, just wait.
Don't DPS.
Turn her. I don't have threat meter, so someone else call it.
Turn it.
Yeah, turn it, please.
Okay, feared.
Shaman's drop the tremor.
If you can sustain
him,
yeah.
Cool. Yeah, that should be it.
Yeah, my threat mirror is broken, so just call it. I assume they can go though.
Yeah, they can.
Beware.
Keep him alive.
Healers look pretty own.
Yeah, it's possible though. See what happens.
Well, if you have flashlight, I guess.
Already have.
Okay.
If you have a soul stone, you can go and get cleave. I guess
that.
Alright.
Okay.
Keep armors up.
We have too low DPS now.
It's still possible, but...
Three healers alive. Sorry.
We have like... two DPS.
A few people I know were talking about trying to 5-man it.
Yeah, you can definitely do it with the right gear. I'm not sure if you can do it in phase 1, I guess so though.
They want to do it in phase 1. One tank, 2 DPS, 2 healers.
Yeah. Just wipe now.
Wait, you can...
It's faster, we can get in there. I think the main thing is, in phase 3 when she lands, just stop all DPS. Because as soon as she hits 40%, she enters phase 3, she lands on the ground. And we just need one of the tanks to take aggro and go north, and the fight's over from that point, so...
Yeah, a good amount of DPS died on the pullback to north. With those people up, we do it really fucking easy.
For sure.
Should be a kill next time, though. Not that we've died in the transition, so...
What happened the first death of Flashy?
I'm not sure.
That was very late in the fight, I think.
Dropped from nowhere.
That was after some people died. I could have probably squared up the position in a little.
No, the first death in phase 1.
Died in phase 1?
When
he took 2 right melee attacks and then a flame breath. It was within 4 seconds, basically.
Priest alive, you should always try to time it. The shield with the breath.
In phase 3, might be a little bit easier to snap aggro quicker.
Sure thing. I'll call for stop DPS as well when she's gonna land. I just kinda called that phase 3 was happening, but I'll just make it really, really clear for people. I know it's getting late, so. Yeah, we use shield wall that fight, right? Martin, did you, I mean?
Yeah, I did as well, in the end.
Do we not have anything up?
Well, it should be fine.
I can have last stand up again. DC, one sec.
Oh, DC as well.
Oh yeah, crap.
Yeah, Mark of the Wild, and I think we can go.
I also have some more mitigation-oriented items on me, if that helps, by the way.
Threat's important. I feel like you're okay, but Simon, do you think you should wear a little bit more? Do you think this was fine? The only issue here was phase 3, so movement to position a little bit quicker, and everyone stopped DPS.
And that random spike, but that was...
Yeah, the spiky damage we can try and account for, right? Like, if you see tank low and she's casting, I know it's hard, but...
Yeah, no, it's like, honestly, like, in that situation, I don't even think you can see the tank low to be honest. It's just
yeah, Splendor is going to use shield. I mean, obviously it reduces your rage, but it just makes it consistent for phase one. As long as you're number one on threat, we're just doing white damage. Like the shield doesn't matter too much, and it just gives us an extra layer of protection.
Can see Bars, Berserk.
Yeah.
Berserk, can you keep up Demo Shout and Thunderclap if that's okay?
I think Martin is thunderclapping, right?
Alright, okay.
Yeah, I got them both up all the time. So.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, they were up all the time in last round.
Cool.
Okay, we should be good, guys.
Yeah, let's do it.
Pop your fire protection potions if you have them. Just helps with fireball. And if you get hit randomly, you might survive. And, you know, we only need a few DPS extra, and we'll be fine.
I might ask someone if I'm positioning well, just in case I'm not, but I should be fine.
Yeah, that's perfect. But it was all good, honestly. Just it's the speed in phase 3. We just need to stop DPS, get around position, wait for threat, and then the fight's over.
Sure. Should we hard nuke when she's going into phase 2, by the way? Because when she's...
Yeah, yeah. Yes. You can call it. I'm lacking DBM right now, so I don't want to find her.
Yeah, no problem. I'll call it. So just pop everything at that point. Right, I'm ready to pull then.
Go, go. Same as last time. Don't DPS. Darren to position. We can throw some heals.
I got triple parried there. What the
hell? That's okay. It happens. Just wait. Okay, you can start wanding.
Right, how's this?
This is good.
Yeah, it's good.
Missing Curse of Shadow, just in case anyone has Shadow 1. Yeah, Martin, my threat mirror is bugging out. If yours is working, let me know.
Bleed him back a little bit.
Alright.
Skin cleaver damage. Tweet. Thank you.
Yeah,
Thunderclap fell.
Yeah, she resisted twice.
Can you get some spell hit, man?
Yeah, she resisted like 3 demo shouts as well.
Yeah, started the fight with 3 parries. How are we on time?
It's not updated yet.
No.
Stage 2 soon, so. Get ready to pop everything, I'll tell you when.
Someone just popped Deathwish? Please take care.
Go, nuke, go. Pop everything.
I don't see enough dogs. More dogs now. Spread out, I'm standing in the middle.
You can update positions.
Well, many wealths.
Use bandages if you're low, don't rely too much on healers.
Don't be below her.
safe spots.
If anyone has timer, we can call stop dots around 45.
Stage 3 soon.
Around 50 even. Yeah, just stop dots, stop dots.
Northwest and southeast are safe. Cool. All you guys in northeast, if you do it.
Moving.
Right, bandage up if you need to. Okay, yep.
Okay, no DPS, no DPS. Do not DPS.
Let tanks get.
Many welts?
With the north location.
Yeah, if you take aggro, just move north, wait until one of the tanks gets aggro. Like I said, it's okay to die if you take aggro. Just go north.
North.
Just do not DPS, do not DPS.
Kill the whelps. Help with the whelps.
On Bez?
Come on.
Bez, go north.
On Kozak. Kozak, go north.
North.
Go north.
Okay, it's on me, stop DPS, stop DPS.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, just wait with DPS, wait until position's set up. We've got enough DPS alive that we can finish this.
How's the possession in here?
He was on flashes.
Fine, as long as you're alive, it's fine.
Good job.
Take time to heal yourself and stuff now.
Kuzu, you're gonna get tail swipe.
Get tremor for him as well if he goes down.
Don't get cleaved, you can't stand in there.
Stand on max range.
If you're in range, stand on the ledges. Don't get feared into the fire damage.
Possession still okay?
Yep.
Beware. Watch fear.
To your right more.
On the way.
Yeah, that? That's good. It was just bad RNG on the tremor tick.
Welps on my side. Welps east side.
Where he was on flashy.
10% guys, just keep up.
I'm dead.
Berserk has aggro. It's fine, 2%. Just keep it together.
That should go also.
I'm moving dead. Okay, good.
Good job, guys.
I think everyone gets the mechanics now.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Fucking Viskeg, man.
Yeah, good job, all.
So I take it we'll roll for like Tooth second last and then Backpack last.
I mean, we'll do the in guild rolls at the end, yeah. What do we get? Viscag, Ring of Binding.
Breathe Shaman. Also, Deep Fear are pretty good for rogues.
Yeah, Deep Fury Bracers, they're not bad if someone needs.
Second to best BOE.
Was that a like serious answer, Beth, or?
Say again?
Was that a serious answer, Beth? The one with.
To my knowledge, it could be changed.
It should be. That or tanks, right?
Yeah.
So physical people, cryo, actually.
Just take that one last couple of other ones.
Got it, team. Alright. Shamans?
I mean, we're not actually doing physical prio on this run though, because we set it up as a pug run, so it's going to be rolled in guild.
Okay.
Whoa, shit.
Anybody else?
Easy there, boy.
Way to waste the 100 roll, dude.
Waste?
Yeah.
Sit out the base roll
on the alone.
Exile is no joke,
3, 2, 1.
Oh, they all have it. All the shamans
have
it.
Yeah.
It's all guildies, so.
Tanks roll.
It's a decent tank ring.
Feral Druid mostly, yeah.
Yeah, of course. Maybe it. Give it to Tweet. He can Feral tank.
Tanks don't want it? You guys should roll. There's nothing else to roll on apart from. Unless you guys are all saving your plus one for the neck.
I already have it.
I'm saving it for an Nyxia to the Nyxia head.
There's no roll on a Nyxia head.
Wait,
it's red rolled.
Oh, okay. So, wait, should I just roll this then?
Yeah, absolutely.
Sure.
Whoa!
Oh, yeah, so much energy.
Going to flash in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Viscag, is it dual wielders?
Bez. I mean, the way they roll it in KMR, Bez, if you want to explain it.
So. Anyone that is Rogue Fury Warrior, if you have already like a commitment, so if you have a Core Hound Tooth or a Perdition's Blade, any raid weapon, then you're like set on that path. So if you have a Brutality Blade, you can roll on Vishkags. If you've got a Core Hound Tooth, you cannot roll on Vishkags. So if you're dual wield and Fury combat.
And you're not set
swords.
Yet. You can roll.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Yeah. within that vague thing. Oh.
Oh. My dude. Take it home.
Take it home, Bez.
Are you going to Bez?
So is there any enchantments here?
That was happening, man.
Priests, roll.
I am an enchanter.
Helps to publish the tape.
Oh, big splendor hall.
There are some who call me Tim.
Some who call me Tim.
Oh man, sorry Splendor, I really wanted to give it to you.
But you can. Grad Scott, I guess.
Going to
we only have two priests.
Ow!
I forgot, I thought we had three still, but no, we don't.
That's mean!
So raid roll, just everyone roll on the backpack, or?
No, we'll roll it off at the end, we'll do raid roll, yeah. But it's reserved for guild.
So is the head, right?
Head and...
Yeah.
So roll off the medallion if people want it, and if people want the blue BOE bracers, roll those off. If people don't want them, that's
good. The druid book, that'll be
useful. Yeah, druid book, for sure, roll that off. Yeah, just roll off the druid book, for everything else,
right.
Yeah.
Who needs the fucking burst it out? If you don't have it. Alright, no one. Grad store.
It's even rank 1, not even rank 2.
I mean, it looked like a Tweed rolled there.
Did Tweed roll?
Yeah, he did.
Sure.
No, I just want the wrists. I don't care much about the book.
Okay, we can roll the wrists.
Alright. Goes to my boy Tweed, I think.
Although, yeah, oh. I mean, if Tweed needs him, go for it.
3-1 Tweed.
Thank you.
Once again, thanks everyone for coming. We're gonna roll off the Onyxia head and the backpack with the guild, unless anyone wants medallion.
I've already got it. It's a BOE, right?
Alright.
Yeah, if mages can make port, we'll get these guys out of here and then we'll raid roll and that's us for the night. But thanks so much for turning up. If you guys are looking for a guild, please do let me know. Either message me, flashy, or Bez, and we'll sort you out. And I'll be putting up the raids for next Friday, just after this. Yeah, there's an Orgrimmar portal for non-guildies. Yeah, me does equal Arcanox. But yeah, if you're in the guild, please stay in the group.
So remove rest, or?
Yeah, I'll get removing that.
I'm taking screenshots before we skin her later.
Just get her skin then.
We should cut up her thighs and make it into soup.
Anyone in the raid that picked up raid materials, I'll log on the guild bank character afterwards and you guys can just send everything there. I know it was Simon on ore, Tor, obviously you picked up most of the BOEs.
Like,
can you make haggis of this bitch? Yes.
I can make haggis of any bitch. If it can swim, breathe, fart, or sneeze, I will make haggis out of it.
Okay, how many are we? We are 29. This is the guild, right? I didn't miss anyone.
Well, did raid.
He left, so I mean, there you go.
No, Kotak.
Oh, did Kotak
say something?
Like, yeah, we joined very lately without knowing the little role, so yeah.
Yeah, okay.
We should invite the druid.
Just on bag though, right? We want head in the guild.
Yeah. So
I'm gonna roll a 24.
It's 29. It's 29, right? 24. Tor, I'll do it.
Does head right. Prio make sense for
so
any
that's
classes?
Speechly?
Speechly in my, yeah.
So that's for bag, and now I'm gonna roll heads.
Shouldn't we roll on head individually?
No.
Oh, this is faster.
Is head
this is way faster. You just
for
leave
oh,
it.
I want my hot 100. Look, man.
You leave every week if you have it.
Look at this. Oh, okay. Yeah,
we have lost.
Go ahead.
So, gosh. Grats, gosh.
Rats. So, gosh, yeah. What that head that you've got there?
Are we gonna wait to?
I'm inviting Kotak for a portal.
For
raid? Simon, save it for next week, yeah.
What? Scan in time.
Wait.
Yeah, you don't get to use it. Grats.
No, I mean, did we just raid roll the head?
Yeah, since we're doing it in a pug environment, like internally in the guild, we'd want to give it to melee users first.
But this is just skill
just for now.
Yeah.
I just think it's fair for this week to go like this.
Like,
sure.
That PvP drink is, or ring is really not good enough for me to actually waste it like that.
Yeah,
you should just give it to me, man. I mean, look at my DPS.
I really
you can trade it to me. It's okay.
Yeah.
Really go to the main tank, guys. Like,
okay, so this is where I auction it out, right?
Hello.
Well, I mean, if you guys are thinking otherwise, I mean, I know we are all on the guild.
Give it to main tank then.
You want to give it to Flashy then?
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
It makes the most sense.
I mean, the more we gear the tanks, the easier this will be, so.
Absolutely.
Especially since it gives both hit and fire resist. It's amazing for tanks.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Gosh. I owe you one.
Oh no. Like, I would like it on my droid though. It's an amazing PvP trinket for them, but I don't really care.
Oh, Paul, before
what's the name of your guild bank?
Two sacks, I'm gonna log it.
Jumping around in circles, man.
Well, that was only like a 12-hour raid.
It wasn't actually that long if you like factor in, you know, enhancement shaven, and then we wiped once.
Bussy and enhancement spec though.
We were losing. No, he's a resto shaman.
Oh
couple
man,
of
I'm so, like, I've recorded both of these just for reference, but see the point when Bez said melee in, like.
I want a clip of that, please.
Yeah, definitely, man. You'll get it.
We didn't take any screenshots. That was bad.
I took quite a lot.
Oh, okay.
That was good.
Should have lined up.
You don't take screenshots if you don't kill Ragnaros. That's how it is.
Yeah, but I took screenshots of killing Anaxia. Like raids for guilds first Anaxia kill. But that's only because I was on Skinner responsibility, because I seen this thing in Reddit where everyone was trying to line up to take a screenshot and the guy just skinned it.
But yeah, send all materials to this character Tian Bang.
Are you not close?
No, just nail it.
What character? Sorry, alright, TN Bank. Yeah, I've got some stuff to send you.
So unpersonal.
I mean, do you want to trade it to me? Like, that's not gonna happen.
Do you want me
it's just more effective to just send it.
How many cores and stuff did we get?
I've got 12 core leathers, and I've got those two scales of Anaxia there, Lee.
Yeah, just send it all over me.
I think I got one core and yeah, that's about it.
One core? Fuck off. I know we got a bunch of dark iron as well, so whoever was mining, just send them my way.
Yeah,
and we're gonna use Guild Bank to just get tanks enchanted, but we're gonna have to wait a couple weeks. And yeah, obviously I'll cover repair bots every week as well for now, Simon.
Sweet.
But I guess give it 2 weeks just to get us off the ground.
Yep.
Like,
I've got a question.
Just kind of be self-funded for a while.
Should I focus on making money just now? Like, every time the opportunity comes up, if there's someone that's going to raid with us, I just choose to, like, help them.
It's probably good for now just to keep helping. Like, I'll try and funnel you cash. I mean, obviously you're main tank, so money from the guild bank
going
to you.
Speaking of helping, can either Emily or Scott let me know if you've got +5 on chest, please?
+4,
sorry.
That's that.
Isn't that insanely hard to get? Because I want that as well.
I think most people just have 3.
It was a script actually, but that, like, because we gave Emily the spell power stuff earlier, she's just going to be the guild enchant.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah, but it's because like Scott's also enchanter.
Right. I mean, next time we can get it to Scott. I just know Emily's always going to be around and like always down for enchants.
That's fair. Like,
that's fair.
I mean,
he does not have it.
As long as we'll always be around.
Sorry, Simon?
Is that a no on +4?
I don't have it, man.
Alright, cool.
Merlona?
I'm super surprised he doesn't have it. We didn't wipe on any of